大家好，我是 Priscilla，
我是 Isabella。
Isabella， how many languages do you speak？
I think it's for Chinese, English, and Korean, and a little bit Japanese.
That's a lot.
Thank you. How about you?
I speak three languages: Chinese, English, and body language.
You mean like hand gestures kind of things?
Are you serious? Yeah, because body language plays an important role in our daily life. Like when we communicate with other people, like we can express ourselves in a better way with body language.
Yeah, but if you don't know the exact meaning of hand gesture in different culture, you may use it in the wrong way, and it will be embarrassed.
Yeah, so today we are sharing you with hand gestures we Chinese people usually use in our daily life. First one, what's this?Because in Western culture, it means victory because the shape of it is like letter V.
Yes, but it's also a kind of classic gesture when we take photos in Chinese culture.
Yeah, then what's the meaning of it?
Means happy and great.
Oh, cool!
Like...
Then what about this one?
I know this.In ancient Chinese, if two people meet for the first time, we use this gesture to express, I've heard of your name for a long time and show respect.
Yeah, and there's another meaning. If we do this, means like two people just had a competition, and that people like let me win, and I say, I did this, and to show that like I'm grateful, like thank you so much for letting me win.
That's why in daily life now, we use this gesture to say thank you.How do you use hands to express numbers?
Oh, magic time! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's a little bit different from mine.
Oh, how about yours?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Why you use two fingers to do the cross 10?
See, it's just like the Chinese character 10.
Oh,
right? And also 6 and 8 is related to Chinese character 6 and 8. And do you know this?
Picking up a phone call?
No.
Making a promise!
Yes, and we do this gesture, we will also say some words like our promise will last for 100 years and never change. Wow! One more question, Priscilla. Do you know how to say perfect in Chinese hand gesture?
Like this?
Oh no, you're too out of date. Follow me. Like this. 完美.
完美.
Yes.
Then where does it come from?
It was from a talk show hosted by Jin Xing in 2015, and all Chinese people like to imitate it because it's funny.
Oh, I have something for you.
What?
That is the heart. We are influenced by Korean culture.
Yes.
And actually, we have different ways to show hearts.
Like, 1.2, 3, and 4.
We have talked about several hand gestures which you might see in China, but at the same time, we also use some global gestures. For example, okay and good.
Yeah, is there any hand gesture you have ever seen in China, but the meaning is quite different from your culture? Please share with us.